Totally screwed. Oh no. Can't even get quick enough over there. I can't even pull the lever. I had enough time. Enough time I had. But I screwed that up. Such a pity. Oh no. Screwed. Okay, so how am I gonna do this? I was gonna lose one anyways. No. Oops. Oh, now I remember this place. Now I remember. Oh no, I'm gonna try to say the Mormon Dokins from their sickness. And if I try to possess them, they are going to try to kill me. It's Soulstorm Brew. They're going to make out of me. Well, not me, literally, but the Mudokon Abe. But they're going to try. Oh no, this is so bad.
Then I found out the other ingredient.
Hey! How are we doing on tears?
20 gallons an hour, boss.
What? That is not near enough! How are we going to get that deep rush flavor, the food, without being bitter? You might as well take out their bones!
It ain't my fault, boss. We keep running out of
Mudokons.
They keep disappearing.
I don't need excuses. I need tears. Turn off the gun. Do it.
Come on, boss. First our meat, then our bones, now our tears. Uh-oh.
Wait.
Oops. It's gonna take me a while to get used to. Wait, do I need all this direction? $208 that I saved. No, it's only the part where this is that part.
Pyramid pies.
Yay. Wait, does this count as a level?
New and tasty.
Oh. Is it gonna be a new and tasty treat after all? You're the end of Soulstorm. Sad that this is gonna take forever. Well, that's why I think.
Really bad. hell.
Too late to do anything else. I was supposed to pull that lever and then I was gonna do that.
Feels so bad. Feels so unweary.
Four casualties. Oops.
Okay.